More breaking news now. I want to get you up to the skies. Chopper Dan McCarthy flying over an accident. Dan, you're in Seminole County. What's going on here?
See, and right now we're holding over Lincoln Ave in Sanford. We're about a half mile north of Sanford Airport. Florida Highway Patrol, Sanford PD on scene. Four-door red sedan here hit a tree pretty hard. At least one person was transported by air care to ORMC. A lot of police officers on scene now. Why? This is a rural area, backcountry dirt road, that this car hit the tree pretty hard. Don't know what they were running or why they were running so fast. Of course, when we get more information, we'll pass on. For the WESH 2 News team in the new high-definition Chopper 2, Sion, back to you.